Hey everyone, my name's Sajan and this is the Cadencia podcast. Welcome to the show. This is episode 133. Thanks for tuning in. I hope you're all doing good wherever you are on the planet. This time I'm excited to bring you another 60-minute set featuring some awesome music from my techno collection, unearthing some new releases and some hidden gems, which are pretty underrated in my opinion. I had a lot of fun recording this mix, so I hope you can stick with me for the full hour and enjoy it as much as I did. And without any further talk, let's dive into it. For the next 60 minutes on the Cadencia podcast, you're in the mix with me, Sajan. Enjoy. Hey, so approaching the end of the show for episode 133. Thanks for joining me. I hope you enjoyed the mix. And if you did and you're curious about the music that I've been playing for the last 60 minutes, then head over to cadenciapodcast.com where you'll find a full track listing with all the information about artists, mixers and record labels. And not only that, but the option to listen again to this show and all of the previous shows in the archive. There's a lot of mixes there going back for the last 10 years, so do check out some more content and you might find something you like. If you're curious about what I'm up to, then head over to my website, which is sejon.co.uk. And as I mentioned in the last show, I had a music release out earlier this month on Mold Audio. That is my 798 District EP, and that's available now on Bandcamp, plus all of the usual streaming platforms such as Spotify, Apple Music, Deezer, etc. I'm really happy with that release, so if you want to check out the previews and the full tracks, then you can find some links on my website by going to sejon.co.uk. You can also find some previews of that release by connecting with me on social media, by going to Instagram, Facebook, Twitter or TikTok and using the handle at Sejon Music. And while you're there, you can drop me a message, let me know what you think of the show or that music release. I've got some more releases coming up on my label V1 towards the end of the year, so you can keep an eye out for that as well. But for now, I've got to wrap up the show. I'll be back in November with the first of the last two shows of Cadencia, and that'll be coming up in a couple of weeks' time. So until then, thanks again for tuning in. Take care of yourselves, party safe, and peace out. Ciao.